So I have to curl it down so that I can kind of get the look I'm looking for.